Hi guys, Madhu here. Today we are going to see about emergency bag. What is an emergency bag and what is its purpose? Bag is also called as a survival kit. It is a bag which contains essential things that we need to be used in emergency. Maybe emergencies may be like disasters, natural disasters like earthquakes or landslides or etc. Maybe in apartment or some other man-made causes also is there. Gas explosions and fire accidents like that, it will maybe happen. And we are not sure about it. But we need to be ready to face anything. The purpose of an emergency bag is to ensure safety and survival of the person. Certain important things need to be in the emergency bag. Let's see what are the things we need to keep it ready, and I think this video will be useful for everyone. You just like it and you can share it with your friends. Okay, thank you. We'll go to the video. Certain documents are very important, and the first thing is it is a passport, and without that we cannot be here, so we need to be careful while having our passport. And the second thing is it's our professional certificate, and everyone knows and how much hard work we put it and get all those certificates. And third one is it is government ID proof or nationality proof. Maybe in a UAE, Emirates ID. The second most important thing, it is money. Without that, we cannot survive. It is a basic necessity. And third one, it is medical kit or a first aid kit, we can ask. We can tell that basic medical kits need to be there. Plus, of course, we need mask. If you are having a baby, some certain important things over there that needs to be in our emergency bag, like dresses or diaper, and most important thing, it is medicine that needs to be in our bag. And next one, it is a power bank, and obviously we need to charge our phone for emergency. And obviously we need hygiene products like brush or toothpaste and like that, and feminine hygiene products like menstrual cup that needs to be carried. And this is our checklist. I think this will be very useful for everyone, and kindly have it in your home. And thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.